Hello everyone, Bunnyjutsu here, and welcome to Only If. I have no clue what this is, it's just a free game on Steam. Developed by Credibility? If they were going for credibility. Whatever, let's just... I'm kinda curious. Supposedly this is like a puzzle and shooter game. We'll see what it is. There's like no hint whatsoever for the trip.
Wow. I never thought the party would be this big. How am I gonna blend in? Okay. What's this? I hope Sam likes me.
Why did he want to blend in with the party? I think I...
Where am I? Where is everyone?
Really?
Sam? Where the hell am I?
Real quick. Nope, there's no hitting escape. There's nothing like that. There are no audio settings. So if you can't hear me, oh well. This game just doesn't have any. So... just junk all lying around. Lots of drinks. That's from... the name is not coming to me. What was it from again? It was one of my animes that I liked. I forget all of a sudden. Whatever, believe in the me that believes in you. Okay.
What is it? What is that noise? Something behind me.
Oh, crud.
What's wrong with you?
You know, I would like to play the guessing game, but that game is a little bit overrated.
No, it's not.
Don't you think?
What are you talking about?
Wait a minute, how did you get in here anyway?
I'm not sure. I was running away from darkness or something, and I think I knocked on your wardrobe or door.
Wait. You know what? I don't want to hear it.
Wow, okay, fine.
But if you want to get out of here alive, you gotta trust me. Okay?
Okay.
Let's start with you moving over to that mirror.
Wait, mirror? Wait, where?
Start looking for it! You blithering idiot! You dumb nut!
Sorry, wait, where's the mirror? I don't see the mirror. This guy's crazy.
What the hell is going on? I guess down this way. Yeah, there it is.
You know why I asked you to look up to the fucking mirror, son? So I can see your face, you ugly fuck! Why don't you take it down and see who is behind the mirror?
How about no?
Where are you?
I can use this. You know, we can use this. See, it's not that hard. you to trust me. This is no harm, no foul. Alright, alright. You see that key over there?
Key?
Get it and get at it. And you might just live to see another day. Or you could stay and wait, because I actually did call the cops, and, you know, I just feel generous by giving you that small chance to escape.
Wait, where's the key? I can't find the key.
Wait a minute, Snowflake. You see that clock behind you? I want to get your eyeball, okay, and glue it. Glue it to the clock. See, now you've got 1 minute. 1 minute to find the key, scram, or stay and face the fucking consequences.
Yeah, right. Police are probably going to be good for me. Or maybe I should leave.
Oh, okay.
Well, looky, Anthony. We got two choices. It looks like this could be your way out of here.
Why? Wait, how? How do you know my name? Why are you doing this? What's going on?
Don't be too hasty now, son. We don't want you getting hurt now, do we, before you get to see your girl?
Hang on. What?
One of these doors lead to your freedom, but sacrifices Samantha Graves, while the other door sacrifices yourself.
That is genuinely crazy.
Most tunes have a chorus, buddy boy, but we're not playing a tune. We're playing to your heartbeat. Get it? Heartbeat?
Yeah.
No tune?
Yeah, I get it. I get it, you lame fuck.
Both doors use one key. With fire comes life. But what is life when it sits still in four pieces? Stay here and eternally compliment this still life. Or go out with a burning boom. What kind of boom? That all depends on the death of a pawn. Now it's time to decide whether you're gonna go for the big dick or small dick ending, Anthony.
Was that supposed to be a riddle?
I'm pretty sure it was supposed to be a riddle. Black pawn, white pawn. I don't know which to pick. White pawn.
This is the right thing to do. It's ridiculous. I have no idea what to do.
Choose one pawn.
How do you hear that?
Rip all pieces of still life and bring them to life with fire. How hard can that be?
Okay, I chose the white pawn. Now what do I do with it? I have a fireplace. Do I need something else for the fireplace? Do I burn your stuff? Do I burn your shit? That's zooming in. Okay, I took a pawn. Did I fuck up the game by taking a pawn too early? I think I fucked up the game by taking a pawn too early. Because I already understood take a pawn. Yeah. Okay, I took a pawn. I took the white pawn. What do you... Nope. Nothing around here. I think I fucked up the game. Oh.
I think I need more of this.
Did I just take a painting? Can I just throw them in here and burn them? That's messed up.
The white pawn's death wraps you in valor. With valor comes responsibility. And with responsibility, you sacrifice for the sake of others. I wanted to kill you, Anthony. You were pathetic to me. But seeing how much you care for others, I now respect you.
Wait, what? I didn't understand that part. So which door do I choose? Oh, I'm gonna sacrifice myself.
Get this over with.
I'm starting to like you, so I won't kill you. Yet. Actually, I don't know yet. My name is Vincent Graves, by the way.
Graves? Wait, you're Sam's dad?
What up, my nigga?
And racist?
No, I'm black. I'm just kidding. Sweetie, name me something sweet.
Wait, how is this relevant?
Give me something.
Like what?
Anything.
What do you mean?
Anthony, I've got a fucking gun aimed at you if you don't type out what do bees make. I'm having you for lunch after a dead day. I'm gonna fuck you up. I'm gonna fuck you up. Five.
Wait,
four,
no.
Wait.
Wait, what? What do bees make, honey?
You turned me on, Anthony. You know that?
Let's just get this over with.
Sweetie, name me something sweet.
Wait, how is this relevant?
Give me something.
Like what?
Anything.
What do you mean?
Anthony, I've got a fucking gun aimed at you if you don't type out what do bees make. I'm having you for lunch after a dead day. Fuck you up, I'm gonna fuck you up. Five.
Wait, but
four,
no,
wait,
honey.
That's right, sugar honey. And what's honey without Anthony?
I typed it in.
Ant. Stand the radio, son. I'm gonna do some magical shit. Fucking boom. Here's a sneak peek to your next trial.
Oh, whoa, okay. This is weird.
Vinny! Vinny, you there?
Sam? Is that you?
Wait, who is this?
It's me. It's me, Anthony. You invited me to your party yesterday.
Anthony? Oh, yeah. Hey.
Sam, your dad's been driving me crazy.
You met my dad?
Yeah.
Stop it.
Why?
Because my dad runs a business near the country.
You drive me crazy. Stefano tends to relate me to her at times, but I mean, I did shave bald and all, but...
You're on her dad, aren't you?
You see what I mean? I get this all the time.
Then who is her father?
Brittany's. I don't know. Google it if you survive.
Brittany? Who's Brittany?
How has a 90s kid like you never heard of Britney Spears? You know, you drive me crazy. You know that one? In case the drugs got to your kid. I was talking about how my buddies relate to me. And... Anthony, you're getting a little suspicious. I like that in a man.
Okay.
All right, now you see this? This is what it's all about. This is why you came. To sacrifice yourself? To drink this shit. You drink this, you survive, you get out of here, you go fuck give a shit. If you don't survive, well, you're fucked like the rest of the kids that try this, huh? I'll throw you in the skeleton closet and toss you down the bottom of a lagoon. Do you want to end that way? Huh? If not, start walking. Yay.
Okay. Around. The walls. Did the around the walls just disappear? Walls. course I'm not gonna drink that crap. Around the walls is what, though? The key? Up there. You know what, let's just try drinking it.
What now?
Hang on, just give me a sec. One second. Hey, Anthony. Have you watched that movie, Inception? Do you remember the whole idea about planting an idea and, you know, the wall? Do you recall that?
Oh, whoa.
Well, in my... Oh, wait a minute, look at you! Is that happening? Is that working? You might want to stay away from the floor, by the way. Maybe the wall. Where you going? Huh? I'm on you! Hold it hanging, huh? Oh!
Why are you doing this to me?
I'm gonna be frank with you, Anthony. I've been trying to get through to you. I'm not actually the bad guy here, and nor are you. And you shouldn't be. I'm an old dog trying to teach a new bitch my ways.
Excuse me?
Positivity, Anthony. If this old dog was an old friend, then me calling you my bitch wouldn't be so insulting now, would it?
Bitch. I don't find that the least bit funny. You, fuck your ways. Keep them to yourself. I want to get out of here, you fucking jobless, bald fuck.
Trash talking, are we?
Don't you have a job to get to? Get a wife. Stop using your right hand, you clammy, everlasting bastard.
Now, I was just thinking, what if trash had to have your voice? Would it be in better use? Because of this excessive trash talking, Anthony, you have thrown your voice into the bin.
What? Okay. So I guess I was supposed to fail, or does this game have multiple options? Is it trying to be like, Stanley Parable? I think it might be. Yeah, that might make sense. It's trying to be Stanley Parable. God, frame rate drop. Oh, it's gone now. Who the hell's talking? Will you say yes?
fuck?
Maze over there that I can't get to. So what wants to talk to me? Said something about my voice being in a trash bin. I don't see. That many trash bins around. No trash bins that way. Drop all of a sudden again. Where is this trash bin? This one? No. We've gone around that way. We've seen that one. Seriously, don't know what I'm doing now. Over here. Oh wait, so there are some trash bins that are not where I want them to be. So I need to look everywhere? Check that one. Yep, I have no clue what I'm doing. Seriously, what am I doing? What the hell am I doing here? What the hell am I looking for? Yep, no clue what I'm doing here. Oh, whoa, what the f- What was that? That wasn't creepy at all. Oh. Is this an Easter egg? That was fucking creepy, and I- Yeah, that was creepy. Wasn't not creepy that I found an Easter egg. Find an Easter egg, but I can't find what I'm actually supposed to be doing. It's still stuck there, okay. Oh! Are you a millennial? No. Yes. Early creators show me where a blue flower stands alone between red ones. So I just had to type yes. Okay, so we're playing a typing game here. Where is it? Here. Is it admired or is it being cast out? If it was admired, it'd probably be in... Huh. Typed cast aside. I'm guessing I'm supposed to press admired. Step away from the circle. You shape your realities. I'm merely a clock, yet you showed me empathy. I said cast aside. I hope it didn't take admire. Yeah, there's no way I'd get admire. Trash talking, are we? Is that it? Was that it? I don't know. Okay, well, it doesn't want me typing anymore, I guess. Now we're doing the trash stuff like I thought I was supposed to be doing. I have to... find... some... I'll just go grab this one. Of that. Is there something in the tree? Yeah, there's something in the tree. I wish I could grab it right now, but I guess I'm just gonna get all the trash cans first. That D. Really? There's a lot. One more trash can, yeah. That vitamin D. Follow the secret path below me. Oh, it opened up now. I can't remember the last time I sat down to appreciate nature. Eat a sit. Oh, I was expecting. And what's it gonna try and do? I'm supposed to be figuring something out here. Oh, lovely, I'm trapped. Oh, no, never mind. Okay, I am now trapped. Oh god, stop doing this. It's too trippy. What, are the walls closing behind me? No. Oh, but in front of me. Shape reality is the only true obstacle is yourself. Oh god, I'm stuck now. Oh. Oh, come on! I want to go a different way. Oh, lovely.
You impress me. You honestly do. Your thirst for more is unquenchable. You are now a politician, reacting, attempting to understand and change now, with a vision so short you can't even see what's in front of you. Normally, a politician would seek voices for their cause. But you, Anthony, why are you still looking for yours? Oh, forgive me. I almost forgot. You don't even have a voice in this.
Oh, lovely.
The worth of your voice is now dressed as a gambling machine. Now try and find a single gold coin in the darkness. And show me what you got, Mr. Visionary. Show me that you're not all talk.
This doesn't last very long. Oh, well. Alice in Wonderland, it feels like. So. Oh. Platforming? Oh! Those books don't like me. What, is it gone? Can't read that. Yeah, you can't read that with this light. Run from here, count to 6, turn right. One, two, three, four, five, six. Huh. Side. Oh. Okay. The door wasn't the answer. Silence is the key. The clock only forgave 8 sacrifices. Then you. Stop begging for an alliance, sneak in silence. The answer is in defiance. Stop banging for an alliance, sneak in silence, the answer in defiance. Okay, stop making the same annoying noise. Open up or something like you're supposed to. Or is it broken? Yeah, it doesn't seem to be working. I'm trying to... Take 8 sacrifices. Okay. There was a clock over here. 7 sacrifices left. Oh! Okay. I went blind. Or is it loading? Oh, boy. There's like, yeah, oh, there we go. Don't know where it was facing me.
What? No, thank you. No, nothing, Anthony.
This is how you treat your daughter right now. Like this. It's fucking ridiculous.
Wait a minute. I'm daughter?
Let's try... Just give me a direct answer, you fucking pussy.
Pussy? You're the fucking pussy. You should understand. I'm not hiding merely because you can't see me, but because of this preserved, unadaptable, and static logic, you control so very little of what happens. When I control a Hector...
What?
You see, it's what you get, right?
You speak nonsense all the fucking time! Now stop hiding behind the telecom! Why don't you come out here and man up?
This kid's thick. Alright, you wanna talk about manning up? Okay, let's talk about it. Let's talk about how kids like you take responsibility by manning up.
By the time I get out of here, I'll be the one calling the cops on you!
Cops? Through what phone? No. All young men want the thug life. Fuck. So here you go. Here's a motherfucking revolver and a plate so elegant it might hopefully be up to your standards, sir class. Now go on, crack pots, and enjoy adulthood.
Shit.
What am I supposed to be doing here? make that jump? Oh, nope. What happens if I fall? Oh shit. Here we go. Maybe I'm supposed to shoot all the vases. Okay, so it makes me jump higher. Yeah, not using that aiming system.
Wow. Way, hey, hey.
Oh, crap. Do I have to start all over? Yeah.
Ah. What?
This. I kind of like this.
Oh, and I failed. Oh, is this a real...
Wow.
Crackpot. Wait, what? Okay.
This. I kinda like this.
Oh, crap. Screwed myself.
Wow. This. I kind of like this.
Oh, come on. What? I fell through it.
Ha ha ha!
I kinda like this.
My keys a bit too hard. I'm probably pretty sure my mic's picking it up, but I'm kind of getting nervous about everything. Man, there's stuff everywhere. Am I getting smaller?
I'm surely digging this. I feel lighter than usual.
I don't think I grabbed that one before. Oh!
Jump much higher now.
Not that high as I was expecting. Oh shh. We are just getting smaller. Oh.
Come on, a bit closer.
Oh no! I missed! I didn't press B! Where am I? Okay, back down here. Wait, what? Shouldn't I be able to hit this? What the hell? Did take away, like, all my powers that I've collected so far? Or is this just a glitch? Should be able to jump this high. Or not. Okay. So you took away some of my stuff. Yeah, it took away some of my stuff, so I have to be a bit more careful. Again, that time it didn't fail, but
oh come on!
Should I just hit space? Oh, and that happens. hit space, then slide over? Nope, that does not work. Oh god, I'm fucking up even more.
Oh, come on! Why am I not?
Oh, jeez. Here we go. Shut up, kid. You're getting really annoying. I did not make this, did it? Oh. Blurring your reality, reality creator. Perhaps it's time to wake up.
I'm still at yours.
Obviously. I mean, in which room?
Bedroom. With that, anime painting. The sun is darkly above my head. How are you talking to me?
I've got intercoms all over my house. It's sort of broadcasting everywhere. Can you leave, please? We've been waiting for you at uni. I had to leave, and I think Dad's looking for me.
Alright. Sam... I had the weirdest dream about you.
Oh, okay. Alright, look. There seems to be a misunderstanding. I gotta explain a few things for...
Oh. Tell me. Who gave you the permission to speak to Sam?
Like, what? This was... Sec, this is real?
Yeah, it's real, you delicate fuck! Now get the fuck out of here!
Yeah, right, and guess what about that thing again? Forget it!
So what are you gonna do, huh? What are you gonna do?
Dig
the floor up with your hands? You're gonna jump out the window?
No.
You think you got a choice? Get out of here. We're done. You're not supposed to sleep in my house, you idiot.
Keep in mind that I'm gonna be calling the cops on you when I get out of here, yeah?
All right. Do it. Just get out.
This couldn't be that easy.
Yeah, there's no, like, outside. Nope. Can't do anything with that.
Ah, I know it! You always... Listen up for a sec...
Shut up! I'll show you!
Fine.
Okay?
Yeah, fine.
Let me speak!
Alright, go. Yeah.
Fuck!
Shit.
Okay, now, you see that mirror?
Yep.
Yeah. Now, I want you to reflect on what you've done by far, okay? Behind that mirror is what I think of you.
I'll take this down. That's nice to know that...
You see this, Anthony? Can you see? This is what I think of you. Nothing.
What a surprise, Vinny. I can't see a goddamn thing. You usually add something for me. What's up with this?
Yup, we took out the sum all the way to none.
Screw yourself.
Who hasn't? I'm an optimist, believe it or not. I still want you to see, even though you can't anymore. You called me an everlasting bastard when I'm actually ever longingly forgiving.
Alright, let me guess. Fake hope again?
So I'll give you this one last chance.
One last fake hope?
And then
one last fake
take hope. This shot seriously! You wanna die right now, you little shit? Huh? You wanna die right now? An impossible challenge to prove to me if you are the definer or the undefined.
What does that even mean?
You're always asking what? Huh? Why don't you try to get in depth, Anthony? Why don't you try to ask, what if I could be amazing? What if I could be definitive?
There is nothing to understand, you lunatic!
You still haven't changed, after all this!
Anthony, I hate you. You're an antagonist to me, and I am one to you. But that may not be how Sam or the person behind the screen sees you.
You talk way too much, you lifeless cunt.
Lifeless? Life is the parent of quality and quantity. And by far, their magnificent love gave birth to the greatest of creations. Quality created the human, and quantity made a son and a daughter. Now prove to me, okay, in this place that I hate you the most, that you can define what is realistic and what is not. Show me right here, right now, that you can bring pride to your parents. Quantity and quality. Just all so swiftly to form a solution that would define your magnificent future of escaping or not. Rather than giving you a limit to how much time you have left, instead I give you anxiety. Hundreds of vases can be your answers or your questions. Pun. If you want to be done, little one, grab a gun, shoot the vases, and have some fun. Find the key, find the door. Find me, leave, and soar.
Fucking shit, man. What the fuck are you talking
about?
A
revolver for a person who keeps making mistakes. The amount of chambers in it will point to where you will find the hour, and that hour holds the key.
Have a different hour. Let's just try it. Wait, what? my building. To the door.
You've got some hidden caliber, Anthony. You actually can be amazing.
Cool, yeah, fine, whatever. Just tell me where Sam is.
I honestly have no idea.
How could you treat your daughter like that? I still don't get it.
She isn't my daughter, by the way.
You pathetic flyer.
I never actually said she's my daughter. I was protecting her from you.
From me?
The reason why I kept keeping you away from her was because you were gonna fuck your own sister.
What? It's not unusual
to be what?
Anthony, I tried telling you earlier.
Ma'am, honey, the D called. Why aren't you in college? What?
Oh, man. When I see you about we fucking slept together that night. This was all your fault, Vincent!
Who's Vincent?
I was always in your head, Anthony. You
should have both. Stop it, Godfather! Sorry, Anthony. You mean Vinny?
I'm sick.
Look, we didn't. I shouldn't have randomly invited everyone to my parties. That was a bad move. I know, there wasn't anything personal, Anthony. Sorry. I just found out when Vinny told me a few minutes ago that we were related.
Traffic waves! We gotta talk right now!
Look, the parties were just for legit fun. There were douches that were annoying me, and Vinny slipped a few of his weird drugs to test results.
But I wasn't one.
Yesterday, you were.
You wanted to kill me. You threw me off the lagoon and blew up the windmill. You're an illegal drug dealer.
I'm just an angel investor who happens to look like one attractive doctor.
Anthony, calm down. Half of what you knew wasn't real. You just twisted it a bit.
Sam, back to college now.
I just...
Look, it'll be all right. Go back to uni and finish
what time is it?
12:34. Why?
You should have done that way earlier. But thanks for wanting to help me out, man. I appreciate it! I really do!
Late for class.
What? Okay. That made... Oh, zero to no sense. Yep. It's just like... It is another Stanley parable in a way. It makes no sense whatsoever. Okay.